people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry, The Brahma.
Here comes one of the most powerful brawlers in WWE history.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Faarooq!
Who can forget the night when this man defeated Vader to become WCW champion?
Not just that, but multiple times.
Every time he steps into a ring, The Rock brings with him a legendary lineage. But just like his grandfather, father, uncles, and cousins, he's made a name for himself in his business.
The Rock talks a lot about mana, which means spirit. When you watch him compete, you can practically see the fighting spirit of his family flowing through him, driving him to achieve amazing things.
I'm sure The Rock is hoping to achieve more amazing things here tonight.
And in there with him, Faarooq. A collegiate athlete turned sports entertainer, Faarooq's name appears in multiple halls of fame.
And with Faarooq's athleticism and power, his career has spanned decades. From his blue helmet to the APA, Faarooq has always been a feared opponent. Oof.
Hoisted up. Gutbuster. Good way to fracture a rib.
Strength being shown here.
Right across the legs. He's going for the pin. Slips the shoulder up.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Good timing with that reversal.
Big time power slam.
Look, The Rock is absolutely the great one, but if he has one weakness, it's that he has a habit of underestimating his opponents because of said great one status.
That sounds like exactly the type of thing you can and should exploit if you're standing across the ring from The Rock.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Right in the face.
My God.
Ah, oh, that got turned around on Faarooq.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He'll head to the ring.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Spot. There he goes for the win. And he kicks out in two.
Wow.
Series of reversals.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Drops the hammer. Right on the lower back.
And that leeches some power out of Faarooq.
The Rock putting everything he learned from his wrestling family to work.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, kick right in the back. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
I think we know what's coming next. Up high.
All the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. An overbearing amount of offense against Faarooq here.
This is where Faarooq will be tested.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Back in under the ropes.
Yeah. The Rock reminding us all once again.
perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Big forearm.
Oh, God. He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Cover here. Kicks out after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
He foiled that attempt.
This is the kind of stuff you can pull off when you're descended from greatness. The Rock doing his family proud.
Now, this is going to hurt.
Farouk has him on Dream Street.
Looking for the victory. Two count, three. No, two count.
Okay, this crowd just got the hairs on their arms raised as the most electrifying man in all of entertainment is still in this.
That was plan A. And it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
You have to send
up high. He takes control.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Toss back into the ring. Up the turn.
Too close for comfort.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do. What a rocket
on the top.
There's two. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed. The Rock about to hit. The most electrifying moves in all of sports entertainment! People's elbow! Picture perfect from The Rock!
Two count! Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the Usos. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso may be an expert tag team wrestler, but he's still a certified threat, even without his brother Jay at his side.
A superb athletic ability. One of the most prolific competitors has in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
And his opponent, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H!
As always, Triple H is marching to the ring with purpose. And as always, the purpose... Just look at Triple H, clearly determined and ready for action.
Of course, Triple H is one of the most calculating, methodical superstars in the history of sports entertainment.
Always has a game plan, always has the gears spinning in his head, and tonight should be no different.
And then we have Jimmy Uso, a tag team specialist on his own tonight. But don't let Jimmy's lack of singles experience fool you. He's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Jimmy's never one to back down, constantly exhibiting his toughness and aggression. Make no mistake, Jimmy's going to try to make his competition suffer inside the Uso penitentiary.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh, captured a face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Intimidation, part of what makes Triple H the... saving us from having to sit through that. Triple H counters.
He gets out of the way.
Double head shot.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
He gets slapped a lot, Corey.
It's none of your business, Cole. Triple H is always thinking out there, always a couple steps ahead of his opponents. I can't imagine a world in which that's not the case here tonight.
I expect we'll see the very best of the cerebral assassin here tonight, Corey.
Oh, what a gourd buster.
That attack certainly put Jimmy's toughness to the test.
Yeah, as Triple H was putting that in-ring mind of his to work there.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Two count.
Not even a near fall there.
Jimmy gets intercepted. Was it right in the ala Harley Race? Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Down to Holman. And a double axe handle smash.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Load over.
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
He's looking a little worried now.
Triple H isn't messing around. The King of Kings is out to do damage.
Ducking out of trouble.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Popped up.
Give yourself with the Samoan. This could be it.
Close there, it could be do or die time. Triple H did his homework.
Here comes the game!
Triple H doing whatever he wants to do.
Just turn that around.
Super kick!
top rope. Some control in there. I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Toss back into the ring. Heading up, he's thinking back. Take off. Misses the mark.
Score point. No, rolls through.
Super kick. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And Triple H there continue.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Triple H pedigree!
Wow, Triple H got it.
Makes the cover. Kicks out, just kicked out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line.
Strong impact from Triple H. Triple H now looking for a submission.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this?
Strapped here.
Look at this.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh. Ooh, he retaliates. There are no rules for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
Way for the It Couple.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Maurice from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
These two are such a wonderful couple because they have so much in common.
Considered by many to be the glue of the New Day.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods is a superstar who's dominant with a video game control.
Love him or hate him, you have to respect the Miz. He's clawed and climbed his way back to the upper echelon of WWE.
To love him is to admire him. And to hate him is pure jealousy, Cole. Everyone wants to sell the Miz short. And that's what's fueled his fire for years. He takes every chance he gets to prove his doubters wrong.
It would never be a good idea to enter the ring against Miz in doubt, because if you don't take him seriously, the Miz will make you pay dearly.
And in the other corner, we have Xavier Woods.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Oh, my God. Superhuman pop.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
Oh, flying forearm on the mark.
Taking on an incredibly well-rounded competitor like Xavier Woods can be intimidating. But therein lies the key to victory. You need to play to your strengths. Take this fight to the mat or the ropes or wherever you feel you have the edge against Woods.
I have to say, I like that approach, Corey. It could be the perfect solution for facing a jack-of-all-trades competitor like Xavier Woods.
Kick by the Miz.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Placed into the corner. Oh, I elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Can Xavier Woods get the early pin? And fends off the pinfall.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Hoisted up. Snap suplex.
Oh, what a counter. Boom, what a punch. Woods' solo talents couldn't do much to help him against that attack.
Yeah, the Miz using that chance to add a bit of punctuation.
Rush to the leg sweep.
Vicious right forearm. To the punch. Can he do it here? Oh, somehow!
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Hooked up, and DDT! Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Woods finds an opening. Step up for the throwaway sweep.
Nicely done. Miz escapes damage.
Brainbuster!
And going down at that angle did not look good. Can't see this going much further after that.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Neckbreaker! Vicious right forearm. Yeah.
He avoids the damage.
This one is headed outside, guys. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. On back to the midsection.
Big clothesline.
Pop right on the stomach creates the separation.
A counter answered by another counter.
Has lost
this to the face.
Hooked up.
Package driver.
Thanks for coming, Miz.
The cover.
Two.
And he's still in the game.
Somehow the Miz was just able to get the shoulder up before three. Amazing.
And Woods has tried everything to get the fall, but his opponent is not going down quietly.
Astonishing.
Oh, I saw it coming.
The Miz has it hooked.
Win, you cannot question the heart.
Big Sexy is here.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the NWO. From Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash!
Byron, who can forget? Back at the... The King of Strong Style has arrived.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability.
And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Guy, Shin is as expressive as he is dangerous. Shinsuke Nakamura ready for action here. You have to admire the style and grace with which Shinsuke delivers his offense.
Absolutely, Cole. It's a symphony of destruction. You don't earn the crown of King of Strong Style by pulling any punches. Nakamura's offense is something orchestrated out of speed, power, and conviction.
We've seen how his offense can chop down opponents of any size, and I expect we'll see more of that tonight.
Too bad for him. He's got to deal with Big Kev, one of the best big men in the history of WWE. Nash has battled his way through a tremendous injury history and is still competing at an extremely high level.
Kevin Nash is an all-around problem because he's not the kind of guy to let you make a name at his expense.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, bang, face first.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Tossing them aside. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
For every move attempted.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And well-timed maneuver there.
He's lost some of his wind now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
What road does Nash need to take in order to walk away with a win in this matchup?
Big Sexy has to put power first and foremost. Nash should keep his opponent close and make his moves count by dealing the most amount of damage possible.
Ooh! Two-handed chokeslam!
Ooh.
match is rubbing salt in his opponent's wounds.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Able to get the advantage here.
That's still a quick kick out at this point. Can you believe this?
I love it. And Nash perhaps feeling the effects of his injury history.
Yeah, Shinsuke's offense looks finally too
from the top. Down.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, God.
What a shot by Nakamura.
Nakamura with decimating offense.
Nash is being kept in check.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Attack with a hit to the gut.
Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh. Simple but effective. Knee right to the spine. Make your legs go numb. He's able to counter. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaking. Backbreaking. Uh-oh.
Arm drag reversal.
Arm drag kick.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out. Into the axe kick.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? STO! Vicious blow to the back of the neck. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Stomping their opponent. And the forearm smash. Arm drag.
And Nash is failing to offer any resistance here. Nakamura cannot be stopped, Joan. Right the other. Counters with an elbow right into the face. And Nash didn't see that coming.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
This can't be how Nash envisioned tonight. Shinsuke Nakamura.
It's all Shinsuke now.
Two.
What in the world? They say the bigger they are, the harder they fall. But it looks like Nash decided he wasn't going to be anyone's cliche.
Well, you can rest assured, guys, Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize.
From the top.
Double handle connects. Is come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Vicious knee to the body.
And the axe kick. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Shinsuke Nakamura comes up big with that victory.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
And gentlemen, Nakamura has to be happy with this victory.
He's got to be thrilled. Come on, guys, sing along with me.
Shut up, Saxton. You're embarrassing yourself. I don't know about you, Corey and Byron, but I'm so happy to once again walk with Elias.
Well, personally, I miss hearing Zeke speak.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, Elias!
Listen, I can't deny his in-ring ability, but when it comes to his...
One of the two most handsome creatures to walk the face of the earth. Wait, I forgot myself. Make that three.
Oh, brother.
And his opponent, representing Pretty Deadly from London, England, weighing in at 185 pounds, Kit Wilson.
Doesn't get more self-absorbed, except for maybe his partner in crime.
Kit Wilson facing off one-on-one here. There's got to be a certain amount of wariness when you're facing an opponent as cunning as Wilson.
I definitely wouldn't underestimate Wilson. We've seen that cost opponents before. You have to get past all of his flamboyance and treat him as the dangerous competitor that he is.
Certainly a shrewd opponent. We'll see what sort of ace Kid has in his pocket tonight.
Yeah, but anybody...
From the middle rope. He goes for the quick pin. Not quite there yet.
Gotta do more to get the fall.
Jumping, leaping attack. One step ahead of Elias there. Elbow smash. And we know Elias can play a mean tune, but what does he have to do to take things to the next level tonight?
Elias is as powerful as his music is annoying, so he should use the power in his offense to his advantage. Maybe leave the guitar on the outside and play the hits in a more literal sense.
Kid is in a distressing spot.
And Elias leaning on that power offense to move firmly into the advantage. He might be about to turn this one to 11.
From the top!
Whoa! What a landing!
Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Connects on the kick!
Down for DDT! And he gets sent back into the ring.
Play.
Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
Uh-oh.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Uh-oh.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
He can pin his opponent right here. He gets the shoulder up at two.
He thought he had it.
just disrespectful.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Elias with the retaliation. Haymaker connects.
Up into the electric chair.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Grabs a hold of Elias. Spine buster.
Kid can end this now.
Cover. Oh, he kicked out.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Throwing everything and the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Enough already.
Oh, God. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And it still didn't earn the fall. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, red in there.
Elias is pushing back now.
Elias finding an answer for that burst of attacks against him.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan!
Never trust a snake.
And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts!
You can feel it when Hogan enters the ring. There is no more powerful force in WWE than Hulkamania.
Oh, the goosebumps are forming all over my skin, Michael. I'll admit, the Hulkamania is running through my veins.
You can see the adrenaline fueling Hulkster as we get underway.
And plotting his demise across the ring, Jake the Snake Roberts. There are few superstars who are so quietly intimidating as Jake the Snake.
Yeah, there's no way you could step into the ring against the Snake and not feel the cold finger of fear run down your spine.
From the top! Elbow drop! Good Lord! shoulders down to the count. Too soon for a cover.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
This is Jake at full throttle.
Jake Roberts has a style all of his own, calculating and methodical. That is a style we don't often see replicated. Why is that, Corey?
You need to have the twisted mind of someone like Jake the Snake to compete like Jake the Snake. While his moves might seem slower compared to some superstars, he is always weighing the odds and finding the precise moment to attack. That is what makes him such a fearsome competitor.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Knew what was coming there.
Check his nose.
And Roberts is taking control in this match.
Calculating and methodical attacks from Roberts. Jake the Snake knows exactly what he's doing in the ring.
And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And he finds an answer for the Hulkster. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Closed fist connects. Jake's opponent seems to be filled with more confidence than intimidation at this point, guys.
Yeah, and Hogan's adrenaline being put to good use on that one.
Is failing to offer any resistance here.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
This is bad, guys. Roberts needs to think about his career.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. From the top.
Fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up the move.
Oh, my God. Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the patented leg drop from Hulk Hogan.
Hogan can taste it now.
Cover. One, two, three. Oh, he was almost finished.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time.
Bulldog! Delivered with force.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, man!
Counter with Roberts.
Check his nose.
And Hogan definitely feeling the effects of that last attack.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Four. Right to the gut.
Second guess yourself. Sure, it's a celebration now, but the results could have easily gone the other way.